Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer
Gravius Campbell
is to report to the City Watch for immediate questioning. In this time of spiritual crisis, the Overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen. May the High Overseer's spirit fade and merge with the cosmos.
This is art. Awful lousy way to make coin. Poor bastard. Stuff can't be moved. Not a chance. I think I remember having seen this painting at my grandmother's place. She wasn't a duchess. Yeah, probably can't even sell it for junk. Not worth the time taking it off the walls. Might go upstairs. See if the mother can have something.
I could feel the page ending.
Not that.
Come on, Stu. One more try. They wouldn't have such a strong door unless they kept some interesting things on its other side.
I'm telling you, it won't budge. Not even a bit. And I think I bruised out my shoulder.
Shit!
Due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person?
That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk. Go on. Slackjaw's...
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder. Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendeltons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendelton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow name of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
Thank you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
How does it work?
What? The wall of light? Isn't it a wonder? It's one of Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him in a vision.
Yes, but do you know how it works?
I really couldn't say. But all the hairs on your body stand up when you walk through it. Keep your men from tampering.
Filthy mudlark. Let a tramp like you get elixir.
We've been on half rep for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please. It's for my baby. My baby. No, I need it for my little one so he won't get sick. Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it. Again?
I heard you there.
Hey, sweetheart. You want to play with me? You're a lot cuter than my regulars.
Sorry, lady.
Hello?
What the?
Can someone help me?
Get him!
Got you now! Assassin, help!
I know where you are.
Thank you.
fucking longer do I have to... Fuck.
Where did Morgan go?
Down in the basement. Escape room.
Where are the others?
They're twins.
Somebody!
More men. Stand clear.
Someone help me out! Get around me!
firing!
Clear the line!
A promotion!
Spread out and find out whoever did it. Where are you?
Why is no one making rounds over here?
Can't stay hidden forever.
I won't be catching.
We're not taking this one alive!
There you are.
Mask. Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you?
They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like mother.
That seems like a long time ago.
But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice.
There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way. Unlock it so we can get away from this place. This place is on the river, so you must have...
right?
Boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Have you seen him? The handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under...
What was that? Hey, what was
now?
I know I heard something. I know you're here.
I know you're strong.
Like a lot of blood, really.
Wish I saw it.
Not a bit of guilt. I ain't telling you that.
Come on. Coin, two, more?
Look at me. They pay you in coins? I get mine in bottles.
Paid in drinks? Oh, you fucking bastard. How much they give you?
I said...
What do you think?
Dead, right?
I know that.
I need more.